square, right? And then with these three bowls to represent the acid, the sugar, the water.
You shouldn't be bound by recipes. You shouldn't be bound by perfection of each recipe, each ingredient, that if you do not have just one thing, one ingredient, you decide not to cook.